We're with Holland's Zach Hopp on my left and Andon Grigg. This is a really an explosive combination you're going to want to keep an eye on this year. Zach plays quarterback for the Holland Dutch, and Andon is a wide receiver. Now, what I found really interesting, I was speaking earlier with Coach McManus, and he said, Andon, this last year was your first year you played. You had 7 touchdown catches, over 600 yards in receptions. Why did it take you so long to get out and play football?
I focused on baseball my whole life, and then I kind of got drawn into it by the team. Just watching them and seeing the bond they had created, I just wanted to be a part of that. And then last year, after talking to some of the coaches and the great people that they are, I decided to come out, try it out, see what happened.
And did it go better than you expected?
It definitely did, yeah. I didn't expect the season I had, but it's all, I can't take all the accolades. It was the team. We have a great quarterbacks, great coaching. Everybody did their part, and it just so happened I had a couple games where I did better than I expected, and it turned out how it turned out.
Yeah, you had this guy throwing passes to you. He goes over 6'5", 6'5 and a half about senior. You've been playing since the third grade, so yeah. You're no newcomer to this football, this game here. Zach, tell me a little bit about this combination. What's made it so successful?
And Andon have been playing baseball together since we were 9, 8 years old. So we have a really good chemistry, and I just felt like he can beat anybody he wants. My receivers can beat anybody they want. So I'll just throw it the other side, and then they sleep on Andon, and I just get it there to him. He's going to be wide open downfield all the time. He's faster than everybody. So
fantastic. I understand, too, Zach, you have some aspirations to go out and play at the next level. How's that process been working out for you so far?
It's been good. I have great coaches, and Sean McManus, Zachary Kapla. They've been helping me a lot through this. I'm new to it, so it's a lot more confusing than I thought it was. But it's going really well, and I'm having a lot of fun with it.
Good deal. Great combination to keep an eye on this year for the Holland Dutch as they begin another season. Guys, thanks for joining us at our media day today.
Thank you.
We're with Holland football coach Sean McManus. Sean, this is what, your 12th year overall coaching the Dutch?
Yeah, stems all the way back to 2000. Sprinkled some seasons in a couple different times. So yeah, this is number 12.
Well, good deal. Thanks for coming here today to the MLive Grand Rapids Press Media Day. You got some players to watch this year we're interested in seeing. I know you have a receiver coming back, senior, had 7 touchdown catches last year, 35 receptions, over 600 yards in receptions. Sean, you must be, Andon Grigg, senior, must be happy to see him back.
Yeah, definitely. Last year was his first year of football in high school. We knew he was a good athlete. We just kept working on him to come out, and he came out and kind of learned the game as he was going and turned in a pretty darn good year and ended up being all region for us. And we're looking for big things coming back from him. He definitely is a kid who can do all of the things you need as a receiver. He's good on short stuff and can take it to the house when he has to.
Well, who do you have throwing the ball to him this year, Sean?
Got a senior quarterback, Zach Hopp, 6'6", 240 pounds. He's going to give us nice balance, run game, pass game, strong arm, and we're hoping to big things. We had him last year. He started for us the last couple games, and we really started clicking on offense, so we're hoping to continue that.
Well, fantastic. You finished 1-7 last year. What's going to be the key to improvement this year, Coach?
Well, last year was tough with COVID. We dropped 3 games. We ended up, two of our first 3 games are against 2 playoff and state semifinalists in Muskegon and Mona Shores, and it just kind of slowed down the whole momentum of what we wanted to do. And we're hoping to gain some momentum early in the year and hopefully get a few more wins.
Yeah, and that's a tough conference, obviously. You got a very competitive conference this year. But you open up against Holland Christian.
Yep.
On the road, is that?
On the road.
On the road. Obviously, getting ready for that game. That's obviously always the number one priority, getting off to a good start there, Coach. Talk a little bit about that game as you prepare and look ahead to that one.
The crosstown rival is always fun. We have our you know, this is the whole thing, right? The kids all know each other. They played youth football together, all that. We've played many times over the years. It's always been a good game. We have a great relationship with them. We always, you know, the games get played the right way, and but they're always good football games and tough football games, and it's what we're looking forward to again this year.
All right, Holland opens up against Holland Christian. Sean, good luck to you this year.
Appreciate it.
And thanks for making the trip in from Holland today.
Hey, not a problem. Okay.